Good afternoon, children. And this is part 3.
Children, open your class books. Lesson number 8, Alauddin and the Magic Lamp. Alauddin and the Magic Lamp. Hard words. First one, Alauddin. A-L-A-D-D-I-N. Alauddin. Magic. M-A-G-I-C. Magic. Third one, Lamp. L-A-M-P. Lamp. L-A-M-P. Lamp. Fourth one, Widow, W-I-D-O-W, widow, W-I-D-O-W, widow. Fifth one, stranger, S-T-R-A-N-G-E-R, stranger. Willing, W-I-L-L-I-N-G, willing. Seventh one, wonderful, W-O-N-D-E-R, wonderful, F-U-L, wonderful. Next one, see here children, eighth one, bushes, B-U-S-H-E-S, bushes. Next, ninth one, magician, M-A-G-I-C-I-A-N, magician. Next, tenth one, narrow, N-A-R-R-O-W, narrow. 11th one, climbed, C-L-I-M-B-E-D, climbed. C-L-I-M-B-E-D, climbed. 12th one, entrance, E-A-T-R-A-N-C-E, entrance, E-N-T-R-A-N-C-E, entrance. 13th one, adventure, A-D-V-E-N-T-U-R-E, adventure. Dishes, D-I-S-H-E-S, dishes. Children, learn this all 14 hard words. I will give some missing letters in worksheet. Next, meanings. Next, second Roman, meanings. First one, widow. A lady whose husband is dead. A lady whose husband is dead. Stranger. A person whom we don't know. A person whom we don't know. మనకు తెలియని వాళ్ళు ఉంటారు చూడండి ఎవరైనా, వాళ్ళని స్ట్రేంజర్ అంటారు. హిడెన్, దట్ ఈస్ నాట్ సీన్. హిడెన్, దట్ ఈస్ నాట్ సీన్, మనకు కనిపించుకుని ఉంటారు చూడండి, దాన్ని హిడెన్ అంటాం. టారిఫ్, టు ఫైట్ ఇన్ బ్యాడ్లీ, టు ఫైట్ ఇన్ బ్యాడ్లీ. అడ్వెంచర్, సంథింగ్ న్యూ అండ్ ఎగ్జైటింగ్, సంథింగ్ న్యూ అండ్ ఎగ్జైటింగ్. అడ్వెంచర్, సంథింగ్ న్యూ అండ్ ఎగ్జైటింగ్. సిక్స్త్ వన్, వేల్, ఎ కవర్, వేల్, ఎ కవర్. ఓకేనా? నెక్స్ట్ సీ ద ఆపోజిట్ వర్డ్స్. ఆపోజిట్స్, ఫస్ట్ వన్, బ్యూటిఫుల్, అగ్లీ, బ్యూటిఫుల్, అగ్లీ. ఒబే, డిస్ఒబే, ఒబే, డిస్ఒబే. Appeared, disappeared, appeared, disappeared. Now see the question and answers. First one, what did the stranger ask Alauddin when he was playing? What did the stranger ask Alauddin when he was playing? ఆడుకునేటప్పుడు స్ట్రేంజర్ వస్తారు కదా, ఆ స్ట్రేంజర్ అల్లావుద్దీన్ ఏమని అడిగారు? సీ ద ఆన్సర్ హియర్, ద స్ట్రేంజర్ ఆస్క్డ్ అల్లావుద్దీన్ టు కమ్ అలాంగ్ విత్ మీ. వాట్ ద స్ట్రేంజర్ ఆస్క్డ్ టు అల్లావుద్దీన్? ఎస్, టు కమ్ అలాంగ్ విత్ మీ, నాతో పాటు రమ్మని అడిగారు. సీ ద సెకండ్ క్వశ్చన్ చిల్డ్రన్, వాట్ హ్యాపెండ్ వెన్ అల్లావుద్దీన్ రబ్ ద ల్యాంప్? వాట్ హ్యాపెండ్ ద అల్లావుద్దీన్ రబ్ ద ల్యాంప్? When the Alauddin rubbed the lamp, now what happened? Yes, when Alauddin rubbed the lamp, a huge genie appeared. What they appeared? A huge genie appeared before him and said, what could you like me to do? What the huge genie asked? What did he ask, ma? What would you like me to do? ఏం చేయాలి నేను నీకోసమని అడుగుతారు. సి అగైన్, వెన్ అల్లావుద్దీన్ రబ్ ద ల్యాంప్ ఎ హ్యూజ్ జెన్నీ అపియర్డ్. ఎ హ్యూజ్ జెన్నీ అపియర్డ్ బిఫోర్ హిమ్ అండ్ సేడ్ వాట్ వుడ్ యూ లైక్ మీ టు డూ. వాట్ వుడ్ యూ లైక్ మీ టు డూ. థర్డ్ క్వశ్చన్, వాట్ డిడ్ అల్లావుద్దీన్ ఆస్క్ ద జెన్నీ ఆఫ్ ద ల్యాంప్? What did Alauddin ask the genie of the lamp? What did Alauddin ask, ma? Yes, Alauddin asked the genie of the lamp to bring them food. What the Alauddin asked? To bring them food. And they were very hungry. They are very hungry. That's why Alauddin asked Jenny to bring the food. Okay, Nana? See, Alauddin asked the genie of the lamp to bring them food. To bring them food. As they were very hungry. As they were very hungry. Hungry. They are very hungry. That's why the Alauddin asked the genie to bring the food. See the fourth question, ma. What did Alauddin's mother requested the Sultan? Request the Sultan. What did Alauddin's mother request the Sultan? What did Alauddin's mother request the Sultan? See here. Alauddin's mother request the Sultan to give the princess in marriage to Alauddin. To give the princess in marriage to Alauddin. Alauddin ki tan princess ni ichi marriage cheyamani Alauddin's mother Sultan ni request chesthadi. See again, Alauddin's mother request the Sultan to give the prince. To give the prince in marriage. To give the prince in marriage to Alauddin. Alauddin ki tan princess ni ichi marriage cheyamani adugutaru. Fifth question. What did Sultan ask Alauddin to do? What did Sultan ask Alauddin to do? Sultan Alauddin came to him and said, see, the Sultan asked Alauddin to arrange a grand palace for his daughter. To arrange a grand palace for his daughter. Sultan ni em arrange cheyamannaru? Chala grand palace untadu kada nana? Yes, that palace for his daughter. For his daughter. Again, see here, the Sultan asked Alauddin to arrange a grand palace for his daughter. Marriage ki man adigaru kada? Andukosamani Sultan em condition pettadu? Grand palace ni chupinchamani condition pettadu. Sixth question. What did the Sultan do after seeing the palace? What did the Sultan do after seeing the palace? Palace chusin tarvata Sultan em chesadu? See here. The Sultan gave orders. After seeing the palace, Sultan gave orders to make arrangements. To make arrangements for the marriage. After seeing the palace. After seeing the palace, Sultan ordered to make the arrangements. See here. The Sultan gave orders to make arrangements for the marriage. After seeing the palace. Palace chusin tarvata em chesadu Sultan? Marriage kosam arrangements cheyamani annadu. See the question here. What did the Sultan do after seeing the palace? After seeing the palace, what the Sultan was doing? Yes, see here, ma. The Sultan gave orders. The Sultan gave orders to make arrangements for the marriage after seeing the palace. Palace chusin tarvata ఏం చేశారన్నా మ్యారేజ్ కోసం అరేంజ్మెంట్ చేశారు. చిల్డ్రన్, నౌ సీ హియర్, పుట్ ఏ రైట్ మార్క్ ఫర్ ద ట్రూ స్టేట్మెంట్ అండ్ ద ఇండు మార్క్ ఫర్ ద ఫాల్స్ స్టేట్మెంట్. ఇఫ్ ద స్టేట్మెంట్ ఈస్ ట్రూ మీన్స్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు కీప్ ద టిక్ మార్క్. ఓకే, నెక్స్ట్ ఇఫ్ ద స్టేట్మెంట్ ఈస్ ఫాల్స్ మీన్స్ వాట్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు డూ ఈస్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు కీప్ ద ఇండు మార్క్. సీ ద ఫస్ట్ వన్, ద స్ట్రేంజర్ హ్యాడ్ ఏ స్టిక్ ఇన్ హిస్ హ్యాండ్. What the stranger had? Stranger had a stick in his hand. Stranger chetlo stick unda leda? Yes, stranger has a long stick. So here we have to keep the tick mark. Next, second one, baby. The stranger touched the rock with his hand. The stranger touched the rock with his hand. If the stranger touched the rock, స్ట్రేంజర్ రాక్ని పెద్ద రాయింది రాయింది కదా, ఆ రాయిని టచ్ చేశాడా? లేదు. సో ద స్టేట్మెంట్ ఈస్ ఫాల్స్. వీ హ్యావ్ టు కీప్ ద ఇన్ టు మార్క్. నెక్స్ట్ సిబిట్, అల్లావుద్దీన్ క్లోజ్డ్ ద కేవ్ విత్ ద రాక్ అండ్ వెంట్ అవే. అల్లావుద్దీన్ క్లోజ్డ్ ద కేవ్ విత్ ద రాక్ అండ్ వెంట్ అవే. కేవ్ని ఎవరు క్లోజ్ చేశారు? ఎస్, స్ట్రేంజర్ క్లోజ్ చేశారు. బట్ వాట్ ఈస్ ద స్టేట్మెంట్ హియర్? అల్లావుద్దీన్ క్లోజ్డ్ ద కేవ్. But the statement is this statement is true or false? Yes, false. We have to keep the into. Next, debit. Alauddin sold the lamp and became very rich. See here, Alauddin sold the lamp and became very rich. Alauddin lamp nammesada? No. Just he rubbed the lamp only. So the statement is true or false? False. So here what we have to keep, children? Yes, we have to keep here the into. Next, EBIT. Alauddin's mother asked the Sultan to give the princess in marriage to Alauddin. See, Alauddin's mother asked the Sultan to give the princess in marriage to Alauddin. Alauddin ki princess nichi marriage cheyamani evaru adigaru? Alauddin's mother. Evaru adigaru? Yes, Sultan. Is this statement is true or false? Yes, the statement is true. So we have to keep the tick mark. Next, F. Alauddin's place was more beautiful than Sultan's place. See, Alauddin's place was more beautiful than Sultan's place. Yes, the place was more beautiful. No, that's why we have to keep here tick mark. See, blanks. First, A bit. Alauddin was dash with his friends. See here, Alauddin was dash with his friends. What the Alauddin was doing? Yes, Alauddin was playing with his friends. Here we have to write the playing spelling. Tell the spelling of playing, children. Yes, P-L-A-Y-I-N-G. Playing. See here. P-L-A-Y-I-N-G. Playing. Alauddin was playing with his friends. Alauddin was playing with his friends. Second one. The strange man was a... Who is the man? Yes, magician. M-A-G-I-C-I-A-N. Magician. The strange man was a magician. See here, the strange man was a magician. Next, C bit. Alauddin went down the steps and soon dashed the garden. Alauddin went down the steps and soon dashed the garden. Reached the garden. R-E-A-C-H-E-D. Reached the garden. It was more dash than his own place. It was more beautiful than his own place. Here we have to write the spelling of beautiful. B-E-A-U-T-I-F-U-L. Beautiful. It was more beautiful than his own place. One. Dash became a handsome young man. Dash became a handsome young man. Who became? Yes, Alauddin became a handsome young man. Write here the spelling of Alauddin. A-L-A-D-D-I-N. Alauddin. Alauddin became a handsome young man. Next, F bit. The whole town was full of joy and dash. See here, children. The whole town was full of joy and pleasure. P-L-E-A-S-U-R-E. Okay. Now see. Tell who said to whom. First one. If you come with me, I will give you a wonderful gift. Again, see, children, if you come with me, I will give you a wonderful gift. Nu naato vaste chaala wonderful gifts istanu evaru chepparu? Who said? Yes, stranger. To whom? Alauddin. Here first we have to write the spelling of stranger. Tell me, children. S T R A N G E R stranger. Here we have to write the spelling of Alauddin. A L A D D I N Alauddin. Who said? Stranger said. To whom? Alauddin. See the second one. Bibi, what shall I do there? See again, what shall I do there? Who said this one? Yes, Alauddin said. Here we have to write the spelling of. Which spelling we have to write here, children? S. Alauddin. A L A D D I N. Alauddin. To whom? Stranger. S T R A N G E R. Stranger. Next, C bit. Command me. I am ready to obey. Command me. I am ready to obey. Who said? Jenny said. Write the spelling of Jenny. G E N I E. Jenny. To whom? Alauddin. A L A D D I N. Alauddin. Command me. I am ready to obey. Who said, children? Yes. Jenny said. To whom? Alauddin. Next, D bit. What would you like me to do? What would you like me to do? Who said, children? Yes, here also Jenny. G E N I E. Jenny. To whom? Alauddin. A L A D D I N. Build a beautiful place for me. Build a beautiful place for me. Who said, children? Yes, Alauddin said. Right here the spelling of Alauddin. Next, to whom? Jenny. G E N I E. Jenny. Some exercise are there. See, use was or where in the following sentences. Here what we have to use was or where we have to write in this fill in the blank. Okay, first one, I dash going to the marketplace. I dash going to the marketplace. I was going to the marketplace. Next one, he dash reading a short story book. He dash reading a short story book. He was reading a short story book. Next, C bit. You dash playing your favorite game. You dash playing your favorite game. You were playing your favorite game. Next, D bit. They dash sleeping for 2 hours. They dash sleeping for 2 hours. They were sleeping for 2 hours. Next, sixth Roman. Complete the following sentences using is, am, are, was, are, where. See here. Complete the following sentences using is, am, are. Okay, is, am, are. Otherwise, we have to use the was or where also. See here the first one. They dash going to play badminton now. They dash going to play badminton now. They are going to play badminton now. Next, B bit. It dash raining heavy in the morning. It was raining heavy in the morning. It was raining heavy in the morning. Next, C bit. We dash going to attend a marriage party yesterday. See here. We were going to attend a marriage party yesterday. Next, D bit. He dash weeping after losing the game that day. he was weeping after losing the game that day. He was weeping after losing the game that day. Weeping means a doubt on matter. Next, I dash not going to help you if you do not improve. I am not going to help you if you do not improve. See again, I am repeating children. They are going to play badminton now. Next, Bibit, it was raining heavy in the morning. See, we were going to attend a marriage party yesterday. He was weeping after losing the game that day. I am not going to help you if you do not improve.
See children, next, Gandhiji, the father of the nation lesson.
In this lesson, first we are going to discuss the hard words. Independence, statue, condition. Fourth one, freedom. And fifth one, expensive. Sixth one, Gandhiji. Seventh one, nation. Eighth one, Porbandar. Next, see here, Nana. Ninth one, Gujarat. Tenth one, British. 11th one, October. 12th, leadership. 13th, effort. And 14th, celebrate. And 15th one, what is the name? 15th one, Nana? Yes, country. After completing the hard words, now read the meanings. Freedom, condition of being free. Independence, freedom from any control. Struggle, fight for. Costly, expensive. See here, Nana, freedom, condition of being free. Independence, fight, freedom from any control. Struggle, fight for. Costly, expensive. Next, see the question and answers. First one, why do we call Mahatma Gandhi the father of the nation? మనం మహాత్మా గాంధీని ఫాదర్ ఆఫ్ ద నేషన్ అని ఎందుకు అంటామంట? సి హియర్, వి కాల్ మహాత్మా గాంధీజీ ద ఫాదర్ ఆఫ్ ద నేషన్ బికాస్ ఆల్ హిస్ లైఫ్ హీ వర్క్డ్ ఫర్ అవర్ కంట్రీ. ఏం చేశాడంటే తన లైఫ్ మొత్తం కూడా మన కంట్రీ కోసం వర్క్ చేశాడు. అండ్ ఆల్సో ఫర్ ద పీపుల్ సెకండ్ క్వశ్చన్, వెన్ డిడ్ వి గెట్ అ ఫ్రీడమ్? మనకు ఫ్రీడమ్ ఎప్పుడు వచ్చింది? ఎస్, we got a freedom on 15th August 1947. Third question, who ruled our country before we got a freedom? Manaki freedom rakamundi evaru mana country ni rule chesaru? Yes, a British ruled our country before we got a freedom. What is Mr. Roy going to do tomorrow? Mr. Roy is going to distribute clothes among the poor children. ఏం చేస్తున్నానికి వెళ్తున్నారంట మిస్టర్ రాయ్? డిస్ట్రిబ్యూట్ చేయడానికి వెళ్తున్నారు. ఏంటిది? క్లాత్స్ని. ఫిఫ్త్ వన్, వెన్ అండ్ వేర్ వాజ్ మహాత్మా గాంధీజీ బర్న్? మహాత్మా గాంధీజీ ఎక్కడ పుట్టారు చూడండి. మహాత్మా గాంధీజీ వాజ్ బోర్న్ ఆన్ 2nd October ఎట్ పోర్ బందర్ ఇన్ గుజరాత్. Vernana, Mahatma Gandhiji was born on 2nd October at Porbandar in Gujarat.
Number 51.
Now see the first Roman. Complete the following statements. See the first one. It was because of the efforts of Gandhiji that our country got dash. What our country got? See again the question. It was because of the efforts of Gandhiji. Efforts of Gandhiji that our country got. What our country got? Yes, freedom. Write the spelling of here. Freedom. Free. F-R-E-E-D-O-M. Freedom. Okay. Now, Bibit. Independence dash freedom. Independence dash freedom. Independence means M-E-A-N-S means. Independence means freedom. Next, Cbit. There is a dash of Gandhiji at the junction near our school. There is a dash of Gandhiji at the junction near our school. Junction near our school. మన స్కూల్ యొక్క జంక్షన్ లో ఏముందని చెప్పారు? రైస్ గాంధీజీ స్టాచ్యూ. సో హియర్ వి హావ్ టు రైట్ ద స్పెల్లింగ్ ఆఫ్ స్టాచ్యూ. ఎస్ టిఏ టియుఈ స్టాచ్యూ ఆఫ్ గాంధీజీ ఎట్ ద జంక్షన్ నియర్ అవర్ స్కూల్. నెక్స్ట్ డెబిట్. దే హ్యాడ్ నో మనీ టు డాష్ గుడ్ అండ్ కాస్ట్లీ డ్రెస్సెస్. దే హ్యాడ్ No money to buy. B-U-Y. Buy. They have no money to buy good and costly dresses. EBIT. Who dash Gandhiji must love the poor. Who love Gandhiji must love the poor. Who love Gandhiji must love the poor. Again, once again, I am repeating. See, children, it was because of the efforts of Gandhiji that our country got freedom. Gandhiji efforts valla mana country ki freedom vachindi. Next, independence means freedom. Independence means freedom. There is a statue of Gandhiji at the junction near our school. Mana school junction lo Gandhiji statue undi ani ee statement anamata. They had no money to buy good and costly dresses. వాళ్ళ దగ్గర మనీ లేవంట. ఎందుకు మనీ లేవు? గుడ్ అండ్ కాస్ట్లీ డ్రెస్సెస్ కొనుక్కోడానికి. హూ లవ్ గాంధీజీ మస్ట్ లవ్ ద పూర్ వన్. చిల్డ్రన్, నౌ టర్న్ ద పేజ్ 52. పేజ్ నెంబర్ 52. సీ హియర్, సమ్ టైమ్స్ వి జాయిన్ టూ వర్డ్స్ టు మేక్ ఎ సింగిల్ వర్డ్. ఇఫ్ వి జాయిన్ టూ వర్డ్స్ ఇట్ మేక్స్ ఎ సింగిల్ వర్డ్. For example, see here children, birth plus day equals to birthday. Birth plus day equals to birthday. So here these are the two words, but it makes one sentence, one single word. Ikka two words unnai, aa rendu words ni join chesthe oka single word ostundannamata. Ala vachina words ni manam ikkada join cheyali. Now match the following words and read them aloud. Okay, now we have to match these words and we have to read. Okay, see children, here is the hand. Word, room, light, ground, loom. What is the sentence to add here to hand? Hand, loom. We have to add, join this loom. Cheneet vastrala anta chudandi, danni hand loom antam. Next, fire, wood. Already it joined. Next, play, here light, room, ground. Which one is the correct one? Play, ground. Play, ground. Okay, children. Next, sun. Room or light? Sun, light. It is, we know that. Next, class, room. See here, hand loom, firewood, playground, sunlight, classroom. We have to join these words. Okay? 55, Roman number 7. Now, join the sentences using but as shown in the example. Here one example is there. See, Nana. He went to the market. All the shops were closed. Instead of here, police stop. What we have to write? Yes, but already I told no children. And now, see, Nana. He went to the market, but instead of police stop, what we have to write? But. All the shops were closed. I am hungry. There is nothing to eat. I am hungry, but there is nothing to eat. Instead of full stop, we have to write but. Next, second one. I learned the poem. I got it. I learned the poem, but I got it. The sum is difficult. I can do it. The sum is difficult, but I can do it. Next, the sum was easy. He could not do it. The sum was easy, but he could not do it. Instead of list of what we have read, but. Thank you. Prepare well for your SA1 exams.